Hi, my name is Jared Britt. I'm the Director of Aviation Maintenance Training for Southern Utah University, and today I want to talk about credit for experience. Do you have prior military or civilian experience in aviation? If so, SUU may be a great fit for you. Are you short of having enough experience to receive an FAA sign-off to test for your license? We can help. SUU offers credit for experience based on your past training and work history. Once you have been accepted into the AMT program, we will evaluate your experience and allow you to test out of certain courses that are applicable to your experience. Our Credit for Experience program allows you to complete the AMT program without having to sit through and pay for courses that cover things that you already have experience working on. Do you have an FAA sign-off for an airframe or a power plant, but have not tested yet? By testing for credit, your experience will also count towards the AMT AAS degree. Do you have an FAA airframe or power plant certificate and just need the additional rating? Your airframe or power plant certificate can be used to receive credit for courses under the AMT AAS degree without any testing. You can add your additional rating while you also receive a complete associate's degree from our accredited program. Once you have completed the AAS degree in maintenance, you can also move into our online bachelor's degree in aviation administration and leadership. And that's it for credit for experience. Please reach out to us if you have any questions. We'd love to talk to you about your work history and how it can count towards your degree.